Hey guys, sorry if you can't really hear me that well right now, but I'm gonna be starting a survival series as you can see by the YouTube name. So let's go ahead and start it. Survival YouTube mode cheats. I am gonna just off seed. Done. Okay, so let's see where we spawn. Cattle. Ooh. Snow biome. Drop punching trees, punching trees. Punching trees, punching trees. Punching trees, punching trees. Build a wood house. Bigger, 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 bigger. We need food. We need food. Yay, food. Okay. So let's go. Cattle, 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 cattle. Okay, so let's actually do some stuff. Oops. 24 spruce wood. What's that noise? Oh, that's from outside me. Okay. Sound like a helicopter. There's a helicopter flying over my house, so. Oops. I'm gonna turn this to full screen. And I'm sure most of you know what texture pack I'm using, but in case you don't, I don't mean to offend you or anything, but in case you don't, it's facts. I'm not sure. I don't know. Just raw pork chop. Raw pork chop. What happened? Oh, okay. How do you get? Oh, the grass. And I'm out of wood. So let's go back and make it more. I'm thinking I should like call you something. Like call you guys something, you know? Like whenever I get on a video, because I'm gonna start doing way more Minecraft videos since I got a recording software. I wanna like call you guys something, you know, like PewDiePie, like the bros and Dubuscus, the audience and yeah, just you know all those like names. So I just wanna call my subscribers something. Hey, and in case you guys are getting mad at me, I am working on a subscriber special. So it's gonna be really cool. I'm not gonna give you guys any hints about it, but it is going to be very, very cool. It's gonna be very surprising. I can tell you that you guys aren't gonna expect it whenever it happens. But, let's go punch a little more trees. So we can make a crafting table and go mining and stuff. But yes, yeah, so just so you don't unsubscribe and get mad at me, I am making a subscriber special. So yeah. Hug Biggie Die there. Whoops. Oh. I might also start a modded survival. But that might be kind of difficult to do two survival series at once, you know. But I might. But I'm using a Mac, and as you know, mods are a little bit difficult to get on the Mac. Because it's harder to open the .jars. Since, I use 7-Zip, and 7-Zip doesn't have a Mac version. Well, they do, but, like, it just never works for me. I try to get it and stuff, but nope. Didn't like me. Whoops. Ugh. Okay. Sometimes I might have friends go on and do it with me, the survival series. Like, we could get on together and we would chat together. Ugh. Okay, 14, perfect. I'm making 2 doors. No. Let's make some sticks. Oh, I need wood. I can use SpongeBob playing. Sister's watching SpongeBob. Okay. My birthday's coming up in a few days. Tomorrow's my birthday party. Oops. And my birthday is April 14th, in case you can hear that. Okay. Sorry if my voice is like a little bit just not good, you know, but I just woke up. So, what the heck am I doing? I'm gonna keep a little bit of this wood to make charcoal, to make furnaces to light my home. I mean, not to make furnaces, to make torches. What is wrong with me? I need to get a furnace, though, so that's something I do need to do, is get a furnace. Actually, I'll go ahead and convert this into a little mine thingy right here. Little mine entrance. Oof. This one is just, this episode's probably just gonna be mainly building. So yeah. Let's see what time it is. Just 7:02. Oh, we've only been doing this for a little bit then. Okay. I'm good then. I should have to get off at around 7:20 and go. But it's probably not going to be that long. Because it's probably going to be about 10 minutes. Here's the entrance to my mine. So now that we got that done, we can build this right here. What the heck happened to the other wood? Oh, I used it over there. I hate tree punching so much. But it's a necessary part. You want to get world started, you gotta tree punch. Like I said, sorry if you guys can't hear me very well. You might have to turn your volume up and, like, get beats and turn the beats on. No, I'm kidding, but still. Sorry if you guys can't hear me very well. Okay. Yay, we got a mine started. My first 2 pieces of cobblestone. Okay, let's go find some sheep real quick. Really quick. Come on, sheep. Kind of sheep be? Sheep, I need sheep, any type of sheep, I just want sheep. Sheep. I just need 3 sheep to kill, 3 sheep to kill, 3 sheep to kill, 3 sheep to kill. I'm gonna say something real quick. I know it's cheating. Oh, sheep. I might do it sometime though. Oh, that's why there's no things. No, it's fine. See, that's why there's no mobs spawning. Oh my gosh, there's a pack of sheep. But there's a zombie and a creeper. Oh, so no. No, blow up the zombie creeper. Blow up the zombie. Yes! Oh, crud. Hey, okay, I'm just gonna do it. Because I'm starting out. Okay. I'm just gonna do something real quick. And I'll turn it off, okay? I'll turn it off for just a second. Some of you guys might know what I'm doing, but some of you might not. And my pickaxe broke from killing sheep. I got to mine 2 cobblestone, and my pickaxe broke from killing sheep. That's just sad. I need your wool. Your wool. After I get back home, I'll do it. Do wool. Awesome. Uh-oh. Skelly's on the way. Oh, that could be a mine. Oh, okay, we're right by the that biome. I haven't unlocked biomes, as you know, so I kind of like large biomes. I'm pretty sure we're in extreme hills right now. Let's see, we're just plains. Yeah, extreme hills to dry up my hills. Let's see, now we're in tundra, I think. Tiaga. Oh, okay, I can use this Tiaga and tundra. I don't know why. What's it? I don't know. Tundra's like a just a big place, but Tiaga's like snow. I'm gonna turn my brightness level up. Weird. Just since normal room. I think this is facts 128. So if it doesn't look as HD as yours, you might have a higher version, but That's just the recommended, and I didn't want to get something too high to like the computer. Because once I got the 200, it was, yeah, I think it was the 200 or the 500, if they have 500, I don't know, but. And I couldn't start at Minecraft. I had to just go and take the texture pack out of the texture pack folder. So, because like once I selected it, I quit Minecraft, and Minecraft crashed. So then I got back on, Minecraft crashed like three more times, so I just went and took it out of the texture packs folder. Oh, okay, yeah, I was gonna build a bed. So I can sleep through the night. Just, I don't know. If I start dying a lot, then I probably will. Whoops. Do what I might do. I don't even have a roof on my house yet. Hey, it's like a mud hut, so sorry. I might go collect some sand if I can find a desert somewhere. Whoa, it's so cramped in here. It's still really, really cramped. I'll open up some windows. Oh, yeah, there's my mine right there. That's a bit better. There we go. Now my house is light again without any torches. I might eventually put some glass panes right there because I don't want Skelly shooting through. It's a nice day, it's a nice day, it's a nice day, alright. Except for that lava. I can hear it bubbling. Ugh. Gurgle, gurgle, bubble, gurgle, gurgle. Cow, you with me? Cow, do you want me to push you in the lava? I'll put you in the lava. I'll put you in the lava. Go in the lava, you silly cattle. Go in the lava, you silly cattle. Go in the lava or I'll kill you. Which one would you rather have? Getting punched or going in the lava? Lava, lava. Go! No! Piggy, go by the lava. Come on, you like lava, right? You're a big lava fan, right? Come on, Piggy. You're a big lava fan. I know you. You love lava. You love it so much. You can't stand it. You can't resist it. No, Piggy, no. You want the lava, right? Like the burning hot bubbling killing lava. The burning bubbling hot soul killing lava. And he's dead. Okay. I thought I was about to fall in there now. Option. See how long I've been recording. Yes? Yeah, it is. Okay, so this has been going on for 18 minutes, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop the recording now so I can have time to watch it, which I won't, but thanks for watching, and I guess I'll see you guys next time. And like I said, go ahead and post in the comments what you would like my name to be, like that I should call you guys. So yeah, bye.